Red Sindhi. The Red Sindhi is a reputed heat-tolerant milch cattle breed originating from the Sindh province of Pakistan today. The breed is also known as Mahil, Red Karachi and Sindhi. It is considered that the breed evolved from Las Bella cattle of Bella Baluchistan. The breed is of distinct red color and darker than the Saiwal. Red shades vary from dark red to dim yellow, but most commonly the animals are dark red. Occasionally, small white patches are seen in the dewlap and forehead. Horns are thick at the base and emerge laterally and curve upwards. The Red Sindhi breed has a very high genetic potential for milk production and comparable to the Saiwal breed. In India, the animals of the breed are not available in field condition. The breed was used in many countries including USA, Australia, Philippines, Brazil and Sri Lanka for breed development. The milk yield of the cattle ranges from 1,100 to 2,600 kg per lactation with an average yield of 1,840 kg per lactation. Fat percentage in the milk varies from 4 to 5.2%, averaging 4.5% in general. The color of their body is deep red, the umbilicus is large and hanging, ears are long and hanging as well. Their head is comparatively smaller than the body, but the forehead is very wide. Udder is large and well arranged. They have curved horns. A Red Sindhi cow gives about 10 kg milk per day. The annual milk production of a cow would be 3,500 kg with roughly 5%, 4.5 to 5% fat in the milk of a Red Sindhi cow. The cow produces her first calf at the age of 3 years. When the calf is born, they weigh roughly 22 to 25 kilos. Red Sindhi bulls are very strong and hardy. Adult bulls weigh about 350 to 400 kilos and a cow 400 to 500 kilos.